Be a little ornery. I try to make sure she knows where I'm at before I come up to her.
David, move.
Back, Daisy.
Oh, he's gonna hitch the horses to the plow.
That's a disc.
Okay, here's what I wouldn't mind if you could put that pin in there after I try and lift it up. Unless that pin fits in, this little pin. Yeah. Well, either one doesn't work. Whichever's easier. After I get back. Back. Bill. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can lift that thing up. If you can put this strip it over there. You should be able to. Try and lift that with one hand and kind of put that pin in there.
You need three hands.
Yeah, three hands and two bags, I think. It's about more than I can lift up. Okay, well, because you want to watch some more, I'm going to go down the road and down there and hook them up to this, put this piece in front and have all six horses work then. So. So I'm going off the driveway and out the driveway and down the road half a mile and the driveway from the down below. But it's a fairly nice driveway. It's not the nicest, but the guy in the back, he uses it all the time. So it's up to you if you want to watch. I guess it's more welcome to it.
Just want to see you going by.
What's that?
I want to see you going by with the horses.
Well, are you usually hang my lines over that. I sit on that 5-gallon bucket. I want to make a platform one here with a seat, but you just can't do about that much fixing your bike, so I think I've got it all through that. So I hang my lines over that once I get them all hitched up.
And it's also, you know, maybe you need this every now and then.
Yeah, just like, just like loosening that bolt there. I need it on from the front here, so. Yeah, well, I should head on, so.
Yeah. Oh.
You're more welcome to come down and watch if you want to. It's up to you, I guess. Okay.
We might follow you.
You know what you do when you see six big horses coming your way?
You move. Oh, look at the baby behind. Oh, that's so cute. Oh.